Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. I'm Bharti Bhatija here. Eid ka time hai, Eid Mubarak. Let's learn something sweet. Today I'm going to teach you all semaiya. Let's learn. I'll show you all the ingredients. You need 3 ingredients: semaiya, pure ghee, and sugar. And I'll be making kheer also, so for that you need milk. Friends, these are 250 grams semaiya, 125 ml pure ghee, and in this we will need 125 grams sugar. सेवइयों को घी में अच्छी तरह से भून लें 3 to 4 minutes. See our सेवइयां nice and brown. About 3 to 4 minutes we roasted them nicely in a pure ghee. Now out of the same batter, I am making kheer with the milk. Half semiyas I am taking for milk. I am putting 250 milliliter milk, half semiyas, and boil it nicely, and our semiya ka kheer will be ready. I have taken about 2 cups of water. Let this water dry nicely and I'll be adding sugar. In the meantime, our semiya ka kheer is also ready. I'll put 2-3 elaichis in this and a lot of dry food. Once they are dried, our semaiyas are ready. It hardly took us 5 to 7 minutes to make 2 dishes out of these semaiyas. This is semaiya kheer and these are the semaiyas. Lovely aromas coming in the house, and even though they look very simple to make, when you eat they taste amazing. See friends, within 5 to 7 minutes, I taught you all 2 different kind of sevaiyas. One was with milk, sevaiya ki kheer, and other was like a seera, sevaiyas. And both turned out excellent. You must try it and let me know. See you all in my next videos. If you all like it, please subscribe. See you all.